Was it an emotional game for you tonight?
Yes, when I was going to run in and it was dark and all these lights and it was then I thought about okay, this will be my last home game in my career probably, so yeah, also this weekend was extremely hard, I think, so yeah, for sure it's this has been my life for like 15 years or more, so for sure it's a little bit emotional to think about that this is the second last game.
If you have to describe in one word what happened in CSMA, your experience, what would it be?
In one word, is too hard, but yeah, it has been a great year, and just to be able to play with all these great players, it has been amazing. And the fans, I don't have words for to describe how good they are, because this is it's the best I ever experienced. So I really want to thank the fans and Bucharest and yeah, everyone, for they are really welcoming when you come to Bucharest. They welcome you to the club, and it feels like I've played here for more than 1 year, because I really think the support is amazing and the fans are really, really, yeah, they are amazing.
Are you satisfied with what you got for your last season? A gold medal in the National League and a bronze medal in Champions League?
I'm still disappointed that we didn't come to the final and had the opportunity to try to win this Champions League, but also if I get some more days, I will be satisfied with the bronze, because it's also a great honor to play the Champions League. But like the rest of the team and also the people around, I think everyone wanted this gold medal. But it was for good teams there, and we weren't playing at our best in the semifinals. So then it's like this. But in my dreams, I would have had this gold medal. And but also a bronze medal is for sure it's okay. But
will you come next year to see the girls for the next season?
I really hope they will get a Norwegian or a Danish team, because then I will come to Denmark or Norway. And if not, maybe I will come to Bucharest also.